building. If anyone might be listening, don't know why you'd want to, but I'm out for my morning walk, pondering like I do, and not so happy with my pondering today, because before I came out, I heard Piers Morgan on TV interviewing Zahawi, and two of the questions he put to him was, one, will support bubbles be banned? And number two, will people be banned from going outdoors to exercise? And of course the politician did what they do, gave a politician's answer with, oh, that is certainly not something we want to be doing. And that got me thinking, nah. Since the beginning of the first lockdown in March, I've been coming out for my exercise walks. I mean, look, plenty of space. In fact, there's hardly anybody about at all. And I've always kept like that. I keep to myself, get out, have a walk, get some fresh air, get some exercise, stop myself from going insane. And that's the way I like it. And I intend to keep doing that. I'm not a lawbreaker, I'm not a rebel, I sort of tend to live within the confines of society's regulations. But if the government were to try and ban us from going out, nah, couldn't stick to that, simple as that. And that also got me thinking, you know, they keep talking about bringing in these extra regulations. Well, in the first lockdown, I could go out, I could walk for miles, hardly see a car. But the roads at the moment are as busy as they've always been. So it seems to me that pretty much everybody's getting on with their lives, and it's just a few of us who seem to be told to stay in and do nothing. Feeling a bit angry with it this morning. As I say, I certainly couldn't spend all my time sitting indoors. It would drive me mad. And of course, that's another thing, mental illness. You know, we've heard plenty of people during these lockdowns talking about you know, more people suffering mentally. Well, they would add me to that list if I was locked up. I don't know what you people think about it, if anybody listens, but yeah, be interested to have your comments. Have a good day. Incidentally, it's warmer this morning, but as you can see, still grey pretty much everywhere you look.